If you get your internet through Charter Spectrum, you're going to want to check your bill. You could be one or be getting a one-time credit between $75 and $150. This is all part of the company's $174 million settlement with New York State. The state attorney general accused the company of defrauding customers. The company will also change the way it markets its services.